What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Amir. Back at it again with another video. We got the BMT squad right here, BMT Monty and BMT Mari. So today we're going to be doing a Would You Rather questionnaire. So most of y'all know how to play the game Would You Rather. You get asked the question, would you rather do this, would you rather do that? And you got to basically give your answer and describe, well, explain why you get that answer. So we finna start it off right now. Would you rather slam your hand in every door or fall down every flight of stairs? So that means every time you walk the stairs, you fall. This is a terrible
would you slam your hand in every door because you can die from falling down steps.
But you ain't gonna be able to use your hand no more.
It'll heal.
If you were in school and you were walking in the hall, would you rather have your hair pulled or be slapped in the butt? Like, you know how people just be like, off the yeet?
Either one would get you sent to the off nurse.
Ain't nobody gonna pull your hair, Mari?
What hair do they gotta pull?
This gonna sound weird, but I'm gonna be completely honest. Like, if it's a girl, ain't nobody else but no girl doing it. Like, let me rephrase this. When it's a girl that like slaps my butt, like, I'm not even really gonna make that much of a big deal. As long as if I don't know you, then I'm gonna be upset. But if I know you, you just be off some playful stuff, then yeah, I'll be like, you be like, hey, hit me here. And I'd be like, hey, right back. If you, I legally have the right to do it back to you if you do it to me. So you can, like, come on, do it. Do it.
Who would just be coming up and people just grabbing their hair? Like,
that's a fight.
Right.
Everybody gets slapped in the
butt. Especially if you black.
Would you skinny dip with your closest family member or your favorite teacher?
Favorite teacher.
Why would you say your favorite teacher? You seem pretty quick to answer that question.
Because my favorite teacher was a ninth grade Spanish teacher.
You talking about Ms. Horton, bro?
That is not her name.
That is her name. I remember that name. Because Ms. Horton, would you be with somebody, would you rather be with someone new every few weeks or only one person for your entire life?
One person for the entire life.
You're messing up the order. Like, come on now.
Would you rather eat what you find in a dump, or eat sea life from the bottom of the sea? Sea life could be anything. Like, bro, we eat sea life all the time. Sea.
So I eat
sea
something from the bottom of the sea. If I eat anything out of the dump.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know why they would even answer that.
Well, most people be eating off the dump because that's the only food they got. But
homeless.
But sea life, I mean, that's just animals in the water.
Yeah. If you were trapped on an island, would you rather be stranded alone or be stranded with someone you hate?
Well, I would be alone regardless because they would be killed.
Right.
Bro, are you serious? Would you rather live happily ever after your favorite romance novel hero? Oh, with your favorite romance novel hero? Or live happy ever after with your favorite movie TV show hero?
Well, I have a favorite TV show. Well, I mean, it's not really a hero, but I have a favorite TV show. And that's a bit gay. It's Olivia Benson from
My gosh, bro. But Olivia Benson, she fine. She fine, bro. I'm gonna say off green leaf. Like, if I was to live happily ever after, I probably would live happily ever after with Charity. I'm just be
crazy.
I'm gonna have to. Boy, where you going, bro? I'm gonna have to live happily ever with Charity, bro. So Charity needs somebody to treat her right. Charity needs somebody to treat her right, bro. And I will be that fella. Y'all, we got two more questions left, so we finna just end up with these last two. This second to last one is pretty deep. Would you rather catch your best male friend sleeping with your mom, or catch your best male friend sleeping with your sister? Ain't nobody touching my mom, bro.
No, bro.
I'd rather say sister because if it was my mother, I would go to jail.
If it's my mother, bro, I'm going to jail for first degree murder.
You was, what's the name? You was best friends. I mean, not best friends. You was, what's the word? You was my best friend's boyfriend at one point. So, I mean, why is it that bad?
Amani, it's kind of different because, like,
when
me and Amari be in protective mode, it's like nothing goes. Like, I mean, naturally, it's natural. You can do you, but it's like to catch in the act, I might just kill him.
I'm not gonna lie, I will.
Yeah, I really just will kill this dude.
Next.
We got the last question, y'all. This is a deep one, y'all, because I can guarantee you that someone has dealt with this before. I can bet you that somebody's dealt with this before. Would you rather mistakenly send nudes to your boss or your mother?
Boss.
So quick.
Oh my god.
So quick.
Because you gotta live with your mother.
But now look, I feel like you can totally get out the one with your boss. Like, I feel like if you was to your mother, you'd be like, no. Like, I feel like you got a story, like, you, it could be, like, somebody that got the same name as your boss.
How you gonna reach your way out there with your boss?
I mean, I feel like it's not gonna be that weird. I'm just saying. I feel like I'm, like,
what?
Like, it's gonna be super weird with your mom. Like, it'd be like,
bro, you just gonna be walking through the house, bro.
And she's just gonna be judging you.
Just gonna be looking. Just kidding.
It's like a disgrace to the whole family.
Bro,
but to your boss.
Pass me the milk, bro.
To your boss, I mean, if all spells, you just quit. Right?
Anyway, y'all, that was the last question. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. We got more Would You Rathers coming for your boy. And we just hey, we got some story times coming for y'all too. I got some personal story times that y'all have personally asked for. And everybody here wanna hear a story about time from the triplets. So it's like, by the way, we are triplets, y'all. Yeah, we triplets. So.
You didn't tell him that.
I didn't tell him that. But to see y'all in the next video. And we out.